I'm Chef Jordan Andino with FultonFishMarket.com, showing you some fun grilling tips for the summer. For a foolproof way to cook fish without using direct heat, try using a pre-soaked cedar plank. Super easy, super quick. Place the plank on the grill, season, a little bit of salt and pepper. Place the piece of fish, in this case we're using salmon, right onto the cedar plank for an infused cedar flavor. Let cook for about 12 to 15 minutes. When the fish is done, it should feel bouncy to the touch. And for a fun presentation, serve it directly on the cedar plank. Garnish with a lemon slice and some fresh chopped dill. And there you have it, cedar plank grilled salmon. I'm Jordan Andino with FultonFishMarket.com. Happy grilling.